Mayweather-Pacquiao. It's a reality, and this is a fight it's a huge event, and it's going to attract fans all over the world. And I'll tell you what, I'm pumped up about it, and I'm looking forward and excited to being a part of this big event.
You see that picture? Pacquiao and Mayweather next to each other. They're going to fight each other. The best part of the fight, I speak for Raul, I speak for you, I speak for everyone in boxing. No longer will we have to answer the question, when is Mayweather going to fight Pacquiao?
I present to you now the WBO welterweight champion of the world, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao.
So I think the fight is on and you're very excited. I know you're very excited, and we're both of us, we're going to undergo a hard training for this fight. And we will do our best on May 2 to make you happy. I want to let the people know that there is God who can raise from someone from nothing into something. And that's me. I came from nothing into something, and I owe everything to God. He gave me this blessing, so it's all credit to the Lord. Thank you for trusting me, and God bless you all.
So without further ado, I'd like to introduce the pound for pound best fighter on this planet, none other than Floyd Money Mayweather.
It's been a long road, but we're here now. May 2nd, the fight of the century. It's all about the best fighting the best. I'm in the gym working right now, dedicating myself to the sport, pushing myself to the limit, because I never wanted to win a fight so bad in my life. And I do know about any sport: when you lose, it's in your mind. May 2nd, that's when the world stops. I want everyone to tune in. Mayweather Pacquiao, the biggest fight in boxing history. Thank you.
And his lights, camera, action.
Go ahead. What's this I see? Niggas tryna act like G's. Got ASAP, got Fergie with me. It's a new day, no black eyed peas. That's that shit. Yeah, that's that shit.
You ain't got no flock on me, Serato.
Motherfucker better blast that shit. Niggas drip coke to the Clico. Bitches sniff for all the kilos. Block gon' make sales of the Blico. Sheet note, went to ATL for my C note. Remember, I ain't never had no home. Now I got a penthouse and a beach home. Back when I was rocking lease, I was shopping off at least like 3 phones. Me and Yen made a plan, then I paid myself and I gave myself a bench. Way before I became myself, I like to thank myself because I made myself the man. It's like lately I ain't myself, I'd rather hang myself before I play myself. I tell her throw on a dress with the pinstripes. Know the one to fit the booty or skin tight, that's right. Yeah, you that shit. Yeah, move that shit. Frontin' like you did it for the fellas. Get all the bitches jealous when you do that shit. But my neck is gold, the rest is pro. Sex and hoes, best of both. Girls are girls, perpetual. Sippin' slow, Texas dope, comma, I'm about decimal. Chillin' get faded. I'm surprised that we made it. Young niggas know the sky is the limit. All I ever wanna do is chillin' get shaded. Chillin' get faded. Shit, I'm surprised that we made it. Nowadays, stress overrated. All I ever wanna do is chill and get shaded. Get shaded, get shaded, get shaded. I wanna see you take it all up. And she just wanna make it harder. And we just end up taking longer. Getting impressive with them diamonds, though, them diamonds.
Talking about M's. Talking about M's, nigga. M's. Make them talk about M's, nigga. Talking about M's, nigga. Talking about M's, nigga. Talking about M's. Nigga, talk about M's, nigga. Talking about M's. Like lately, all I ever seen to think about is M's, nigga. Talking about M's. See the same thing all up in my bank account. M's, nigga. Talking about M's.
One destiny. All roads end here. Mayweather Pacquiao, May 2nd, live on pay-per-view. Mayweather Pacquiao, Saturday, May 2nd, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 Pacific, live on pay-per-view.